It was 2 months long, and we built a tiny house in that amount of time, and we pretty much finished the whole thing.
The tiny house course tied in with this conscious-based education felt super aligned with me. To find a school that was like, hey, we'll teach you this hands-on experience, I'm here, you know what I mean? I'm coming.
By the end of our course, our students will know everything they need to know to build their own tiny house, design it with floor plans, elevations, and all that, complete materials list, all the construction experience you need. And so by the end of the course, you can build your own house and live mortgage-free.
Boom, free insulation.
So there's a lot of real practical stuff. We roll up our sleeves here. We build things out of natural building materials, but also there's a lot of deep philosophy that goes into this.
Especially with building and sustainability, you're utilizing what we already have here on Earth and working with nature and working with each other and working with our community.
It was so fun being in an environment where we could all just work together and learn how to use all of these tools. We got in a good flow together and made a whole house.